All right, so we got it.
Here we are at Akumal Bay, which is located between Playa del Carmen and Tulum in Mexico. Akumal means the place of the turtle. I am here with Angel, who is my tour guide from Mexidivers Tulum. The beach that we are going to is home to the green sea turtle, which is endangered. Mexico has the largest numbers of sea turtles worldwide. Angel drops off the truck keys for safekeeping. It's a bit of a walk from the truck to the beach. We make our way by the touristy stores.
All these people? Where are we going? Right here?
I'm a little nervous, not quite knowing what to expect.
So you look every now and then to see if, is the red light on at all? Let's see one more time. Okay.
The giant sea turtles feed on seagrass as we float above them. Adult sea turtles can weigh up to 500 pounds. The turtles look bigger in person than they do on the video.
So cool.
Yeah.
Thank you for holding my hand. It helps. Oh, I just said that on camera. All right, let me shut it off. Now make sure it turns off.
The turtles don't seem to mind us swimming above them. We float with them for a while and then look for another. This is what's called snorkel snuggling, and Angel is very good at it. I would guess this water to be about 8 to 12 feet deep. This video was taken January 25th, 2014, and it was quite chilly. You can't help but relax when you're swimming with these turtles. It's a very relaxing experience. The water would leak into my mouth when I smiled, and I smiled a lot that day. Akumal Bay, truly a magical experience. I will remember it forever.